myself live about the Bellrock Close and the other accommodation centres, the supported accommodation for veterans, the built by the Scottish Veterans Residence Charity. So we'll talk about that on Monday morning. Just it gives you and I a chance to post it out on Facebook, etc. Let people know it's going to happen. So, you know, we'll do it then. Okay, what have we got coming your way? The chat room, it is open, it is live. If anybody wants to jump on and say hello, please do. You can also use the Facebook page, which is Facebook at Veterans Radio Net or Facebook at Sapper Ken. I monitor both of those during the show. Okay, a little bit of Michael Jackson. This is a cracker. This is The Earth Song.
Sunrise, what about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop this notice, this crying earth, this weeping shore? Thank you.
Michael Jackson's Earth Song, What About Us? What are we doing to the world? We're making a mess of it. Good morning, Lawrence. How are you doing, Mucker? Nice to have you with us. Hope you're fitting well, sir, down there. Up there, North Lincolnshire. Right, what's in the news today? Oh, they're going on about the TSB Bank, is it? Or one of them, you know, one of the publicly owned ones. And how well it's doing now, well, with the amount of money we've... or the public have put into it, it should do. I think the most topical thing, and it's actually on the television as I speak, the fireman's strike. 4-day fireman's strike in the run-up to Bonfire Night. They're asking people not to have firework displays in their back gardens. Well, I wouldn't have firework displays in gardens anyway. I don't think... For all sorts of reasons these days, I don't think fireworks should be sold to the general public. That's my view. I mean, I was in one of the local big-name stores yesterday. Philippa and I were out running around. I was doing some taxi driving for Philippa. We stopped at a local store to pick up some supplies for home. And, yes, they've got the firework display immediately inside the door. But there was no... British Legion, Royal British Legion Poppy Collection. Now, I did make a point of going to the customer service desk and querying this. And fair play, they had a box of poppies and a collection box in a plastic bag under the desk. And they said that nobody had booked to put to come in and sell the poppies. Now, I wish the local British Legion branch had been in touch with me. Last year I collected for them. I would have done it this year as well. I'd have given them at least one day. You know what I mean? But they didn't, so there's not a lot I can do about that. But the store in question, I'm not mentioning the name, not the one that was in the news recently for making a veteran stand outside in the cold to sell the poppies, a different one. Yeah, they had the poppies, but they weren't on show. But they did have fireworks. I think people's priorities are wrong. Just totally wrong. But the store makes money out of fireworks. It doesn't make money out of poppies. Yeah, well, there you go. Right. Lawrence, mate, while you're listening, I haven't put you on the schedule. I didn't know whether you had any time today or not. It's up to you. Let me know if you want to... Go on the schedule, I shall put you in there, fellow. Okay. Oh, another thing on the news today. Just because I'm watching something. I have the television on, no sound. I've just got the pictures. Sometimes I have the subtitles on. But football. There was an item on the news this morning. Two teams have been banned from some foreign teams. And, you know, very small teams, not big names you'll have ever heard of. Banned from a competition, and they're being investigated because they both deliberately tried to lose the game. Apparently it was 0-0 until about 2 or 3 minutes from the end of the game, when between the two teams they managed to score five own goals. So somebody lost by scoring three own goals. The other team only managed to score two. And that's just because they didn't want to play the next team in the competition because of mafia connections. I mean, ridiculous. Great stuff. Okay, let's have a look. Michael Jackson, it's a great song, but it's a little bit heavy. Let's lighten it up a little bit. This is The Village People. We'll be right back.
Yes, you can sail the seven seas.
It's the Navy.
Yes, you can put your mind at ease.
Now you've been talking in your sleep.